independence, if it wasn't for the small little dinky little cities and the few little ghetto black guys trying to make music, it would have never happened. It's sad. Because we're not entertained, bouffant idiots, we have to go someplace else to be accepted.